not even a get good issue there. Like, that was just RNG bullshit. I missed so many more times than I should have. Like, I am on the verge of fucking rage quit right now. You guys have no fucking idea, like, how close I am to just saying, fuck it, I'm done. It's been only an hour and a half, so I've had, like, half an hour per fucking fight. Just be glad I don't censor these videos with my cursing, because you'd hear nothing but bleep, 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 bleep for, like, the last 15 minutes. Son of a fucking prostitute. What does the fucking shop have right now? Does the shop have anything worth my goddamn time? There's that fucking horse again. And it's just going nay. I'm so... so very... we'll do one more. We'll do one more. And after that, I'm just... if I lose again, I'm literally just gonna mulligan it. I know I shouldn't, but that's exactly what I'm gonna do at this point. I'm losing my ever-loving goddamn mind.
Scouts have reported a rival warband in the vicinity. Before you can find them, a heavy fog settles over the ruins. Unable to pick up the enemy's trail, your warriors deploy from their wagon and spread out to sweep the area in search of your foe. A new round has started.
Okay. How bad are we looking? Not horrible, yes. Enemy warband wagon is on the whole other side of the field. I don't even know why I'm bothering. Like, I'm quite literally just at the point where I quite blatantly don't even care right now. Which is probably gonna upset some people. But I'm at that point. Like, I've gone from, like, skill-based games that I've had the chance of playing, like, where I can, you know, kind of thrive in the idea of, hey, I'm gonna go mess stuff up. Hey, look, I messed stuff up. To... here, let's do RNG the entire time, and basically, I swear, I must have stepped on a black cat, walked under a ladder, broke a dozen mirrors, and then shat on the Pope for the amount of bullshit that just goes on constantly, over and over and over and over and over! I'm not even gonna lie. I'm just at that point. I'm at that point while I'm about to throw in the towel, and I'm just gonna say someone else can fucking do this. I don't think I've ever been this mad at a fucking game! That's not true, I've been mad at a lot of games over the years. I've been mad at many, many a things. Excuse me. But seriously, what the hell is wrong with this RNG? It'll be like, you have a 70% chance to hit. Miss. 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 Hit. Miss. Your opponent has a 10% chance to hit. Critical. XCOM? Yeah. You have the shotgun to the forehead. Miss! What? No, you said I had a shotgun. Yeah. You had it to the forehead, in fact. And I missed how. I blinked.
A new round has started.
Yeah, they fucking blinked. How does blinking equate to me missing? It just does. Sounds about right though, doesn't it? Like, it literally sounds about right for that, for like an RNG game. Your enemy blinked, you lose 20 dexterity. There's a reason why I don't play Dungeons and Dragons. Dungeons and Dragons is purely a skill-based game. It's a shit ton of RNG. And if you guys haven't caught on, my I pissed in the RNG god's cornflakes at some point. No, I took a fucking shit in it. Because he has not let up in fucking ages. I love the fact that in my head there's some nerd currently at his keyboard going,
"Just get good, you fucker. Just get good."
The nerd being Ruin, of course. Oh, thank God for small favors, huh? Oh, Faith and Begorda, the fuck was AFK? You don't fucking say.
Objectives updated. Objectives updated.
Not gonna lie, I'm about to take all this wordstone and literally just run it all back.
Objectives updated.
It's probably just the literal best investment I could do right now. Is just take this one character
Objectives
who
updated.
Now has a ton of wordstone and just go back and drop this shit off. Like, as much as I hate to say it, right now I'm in such a bad state that if I'm gonna lose the fight, like, I'm already coming to terms with the fact that I'm gonna lose this fight. I don't even know who the fuck I'm fighting yet. And I've just come to terms with the idea that I'm going to lose the fight. It's a normal fight, too. That's the even better part. And I'm gonna lose it. So, the best conclusion I can come to right now is it is in my wiser interest to have one character run back and forth with Wordstone, stay as safe as possible, preferably the guy with the largest inventory, aka this SOB right here.
A new round has started.
And just have them go back and forth while the rest of my team basically tries not to suck ass. Good job. Good fucking job. Oh, great. Where? It's the sisters. Of course it's the sisters. They're all right there. Oh, lo and behold. You know what? This is where you set up an ambush and you basically say, "Hey, I'm right fucking here." And in the meantime, you know what? I'm gonna do myself an even bigger favor. It's like, "Hey, I'm over here. You see me? You see me? I'm in this building right here. I'm in this window right effing here. Come get me." Ambush stance. Then I'm gonna take this guy. Ambush stance. I'm gonna take this guy. And Overwatch Stance. And then this guy is gonna run like a little pussy. And go all the way back, just as I originally had intended, because I really need the words. Wordstone equals money. Money equals more units for when all these jerk-offs die. Because they're going to. Yeah. I'm seriously just super salty. It's a super salty cereal that I shit him. He's just returning the salt tenfold. Apparently, because that's where he keeps shoving it. The god of RNG is just taking a big clump of like rock salt and just shoving it up my ass on a regular basis. He's developed a rock salt condom as he fucks me every time he gets a chance. It is. It is very painful. In the meantime, Kaisis is quite literally probably laughing his ever-loving ass off, despite the fact that this is his stream and he never fucking showed up for it, so I'm salty about that too, you motherfucker! This was your idea. All you. Now they talked me into it, I made a promise. And I kept my promise. I don't go back on my promises. If I promise something, I'll fucking promise something. That's all there is to it. So, yeah, I've sort of realized that I keep fucking myself with my promises. Every time I say, I'll promise to do this if you guys decide you're gonna do this. And suddenly someone fucking does it, so I stick to my promises, and then it fucks me right up my ass. Eventually I'm gonna stop making goddamn promises so I can stop being fucked up the ass, because lo and behold, my butt is starting to chafe! Clinchy, clinchy! Compilation.
All the salt.
There's gonna be plenty more salt because tomorrow I got a drink to frickin' Resident Evil. I'm hoping to high hell that I am better at Resident Evil than I am this, because I'm hoping that somehow RNG doesn't sneak its way in there and somehow once more fuck me up the ass. Yeah, there should be a lot less RNG, but you never fucking know because somehow RNG has managed to fuck me so far. Watch, there's gonna be a thing where it's like, you pulled off a headshot. Will this thing actually die? No. Why? Because RNG said so. Because why the fuck not? Knowing my luck, I'm gonna pull out a shotgun, try to shoot something in the head, it's gonna slip on a banana peel and save its life. And it'll be my last bullet, too. In the meantime, I am literally stabbing this bitch in the face. Ha! You suck! And you're trapped on the stairs, so your little bitch of a friend behind you can't do anything. Suck a knob! I'm gonna do like Mr. Miyagi taught me. Before I go to bed, I'm gonna wax on, and then I'm gonna wax off. And I'll be perfectly fine for the goddamn morning. Because I waxed off. Yeah. That's exactly it.
Because you whacked off.
That's the hope. That's right. Run away, bitch. Run away. Run away. See your doom and run!
A new round has started.
There are people who haven't watched my channel in forever who are coming back now to watch more time. And as they watch this, they're going one of two things. Either A, when did he become such a salty bitch? Or B, God damn, where's my popcorn? I should have brought popcorn to this because I didn't know this motherfucker was gonna be so goddamn salty and entertaining. He's buttering my goddamn popcorn and salty it all at the same time.
And they're sitting there like, damn, I'm just. He's salty as fucking. Hey!
See you in a bit. Stay safe. I wish I wasn't so goddamn angry. But I am. Sad part is I kept saying I might lose this fight, I might lose this fight, I'm gonna lose this fight. Now I'm actually effing winning. I have no idea why that makes me even more bitter. I feel like the game's taunting me. Because somehow, I can already see it, this is gonna somehow screw me right up the ass still. I don't know how yet. I just know it's gonna happen. Knowing my luck, another damn meteor from Sigmar is gonna come down and smite me right up my little bumhole. Wow. You're an awful person. And you're a dumb person. You're quite literally going to die. Wow. You're literally passing all the all-alone checks. And you're beating the crap out of my leader severely. Okay. Alrighty then.
A new round has started.
All right. And dead. And Wordstone. And that. And sure, I'll take
objectives
that as well.
Objectives updated.
Sure. Okay. I already knew she was gonna. Ah, and you fudged it. Oh, glorious day, glorious day. You fudged it. Ah, and you fudged it too, you fucking twat. Oh. Well, not quite. Still alive, huh? Nope. And dodge dance. And now she goes nowhere. Meantime, I'll be taking this, and I will not take the bounty thing. But I will walk over here, get behind you, and stab you in the gut. It's kind of funny. Because suddenly my RNG is slowly getting better. And the only thing I can think is, Ruin has left. Which is a horrible thing to say. Because that shouldn't make a nevermind. And yet somehow it is. And I have no idea how to feel about that. Okay, for a second there, I thought there was someone just standing right there in front of me, but maybe that's just. Yeah, it's not moving. It's probably just. Okay, yeah, it's parts of buildings that I'm seeing. like a moron. Okay. And failed the all-alone check. And trying to flee. And failing horribly. I'm actually okay with that. You got one swing. That was it. Congratulations, you're about to be swarmed by three men. Possibly more.
A new round has started.
Seeing as you, my friend, do not have any extra room at the moment. We're going to go ahead and... Yeah, we'll just attack them. Alright. And dodge stance. And attack. There's that. Bad RNG is running back already. Oh boy. Really? Are you... effing serious right now? Just shoot me now. Okay. Thing as the other one is, I might be able to squeeze through. This is going to be a bit of a tricky one. So I need to go up here. Go all the way up here. That's what I thought. She somehow managed to wedge herself like right there. There's really no way to get in there, is there? Best thing I can do is ambush stance right here and hope for the best. And by best, I mean there's a likely chance that other guy's gonna be get the living daylight speed out of him. But we'll see. Wow, just 89% chance and you're still missing. I don't even know what to say to that. 89% chance. I want to know what the standalone chance was.
A new round has started.
Okay, what's the... Okay, so we'll attack. And dodge dance. Then the 3% chance, let's see what happens. Okay, we have a hit. And a miss. You guys can't see this, but I'm facepalming so hard. Hey, don't say that once I'm back. I want to know how I have a decent hit chance. And despite the fact that I have a decent hit chance, it really just doesn't effing matter. Okay. If you can land the next strike, we might, maybe, just be able to end this. Did we? No. We are at the threshold. Great googly moogly. Okay. I'm just gonna suck it up, move you forward, collect these last two pieces of wordstone.
Objectives updated.
And we will carry on. Son of a biscuit.
Objectives updated.
Okay. Time to go the other way, because somehow I'm gonna foul this up. Oh no, that was the route check. We did win. Wait, we won? I don't even know what to say to that. I really just don't. Holy shit. Okay.
You are the instrument of Sigmar's justice, bringing his righteous wrath upon those who would sow their evil in the lands of men. Such work is the most sacred honor the faithful can embrace.
Not gonna lie. I still expected to lose.
Fantastic.
I didn't, so. Cool? I guess. Light wound recovery time. That's fine. I literally feel like I just raged for no reason.
Is getting stronger.
I actually leveled up my warband, and now I have one more henchman slot in my regular warband and one more reserve slot. And I got a lot of really good items. Holy crap. So before we go too much further and before we call it quits, first off, yeah, I kind of figured I'm still a little bit short. I can still screw this up somehow, but we are really cool or really close to finishing this up. If I'm not mistaken, yeah, these are 15 a pop. So technically, one more cluster, and I've got the exact amount I need. One more cluster and two fragments, and I'll have well over what I need. You know what? I am very tempted to come visit you right now, Room, because that'd be great, but as it stands right now, I think we're done for now. It's almost 10 o'clock. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching. I lost it a little bit there in the end, or near the end, I guess I should say. I have never gotten my butt beat so damn badly, but I also feel that last fight also proves that anything can happen. I mean, I wrecked them. I didn't lose a single soldier, I don't think. And when you consider that, and the fact that I was damned and sure I was gonna lose regardless of what the hell happened, that kind of proves it on a whole bad style that, maybe I need to just rethink the style in which I'm playing. Maybe I need to figure out what I did differently there that worked out. Aside from just lose my ever effing mind. But aside from that, I also need to consider what I'm going to do next, how I'm going to do it, and what works and what doesn't work. I'm pretty sure Kais is going to let me know anyways. But thank you guys for coming by. Thank you guys for having fun. Thank you very much for, you know, coming up with character names and stuff like that. I'm sorry for those who have died. Like, who all do we have left? We've got Phantom Madness, Drunken Carrot, you guys are still alive. Punk is still alive. Ruin actually did manage to die. And we didn't have any other characters right off the bat. So if you would like a character in Mordheim City of the Damned, feel free to give us a description and a name and we will make you a character. Keep in mind that we are playing the Witch Hunter. If you want a specific class, you're gonna have to ask for it. If you do not, I will simply be making you a random class. And remember, you have to pick from Witch Hunter. Other than that, you guys take care, stay safe, stay well, and hopefully next time we will have a easier time. We will probably not be streaming this next time. We will be streaming... I'm for sure playing this now. We will be playing Resident Evil 7 over at twitch.com or .tv/dhblaze starting Wednesday of March 15th at 7:30 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. If you would like to join us, we will be having a drinking game. If you are under the appropriate age, do not drink. That's just not cool. And frankly, I don't want to, you know, have to send numbers for poison control to certain people. There is a disclaimer if you are watching it on YouTube, which will actually have poison control in case some dumbass decides that they're actually going to drink more than their fair share. But, yeah, he got just far enough ahead that he managed to win. It's true. But, yeah, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, again for watching. Take care, stay safe, stay well. I will see you guys all here next time. Oh, and just remember, even Ruin died in this fucking game. Mordheim. City of the Damned. Good night, everybody.